school. Woo! I'm gonna watch a little show before I go to bed. Mean school. Meh. Nothing on that I like. I'm just gonna get my books up here. Do-do-do. There I go. It's time for daycare. There's school. Don't know why I keep calling it daycare. I wonder what we're gonna do today in my class.
What
music? We are gonna have the best day of daycare. Good morning, teacher.
You gotta go to detention.
But I haven't been up here in so long.
Well, it's because you destroyed the school twice. So get in detention.
But you usually give students detention at the end of the day.
Okay, sit down.
Okay.
Sit down.
Hey, I can't sit down when you're punching me.
This is exactly why you have detention. Okay, so what is
spit it out.
What is H2O?
Water.
Correct. Why should you talk to plants?
Because when you talk, you release carbon dioxide, and plants need carbon dioxide.
Okay, if you get one more question right, you're out of the detention.
Yay!
So what number has 6 zeros?
Okay, 6.
Zeros.
6 million?
It's 1 million. So you still have one more chance to get in.
Yay!
Get one right. But if you get 3 wrong, you're permanently in. You're in here for the rest of the day.
Mm-hmm.
So you have 2 more left.
Mm-hmm.
What is the what is 100 plus 100?
200.
Correct.
Yay, I'm out.
No, I have to take you back to class. And there's no going to the bathroom today.
What? I was just about to ask, could I?
Nope.
But I won't go upstairs, I pinky swear. You can even be in the... you can even watch me go to the bathroom.
Fine.
Can you at least just close the door?
Upstairs.
Time to go to class.
Okay. Today, what?
There's still more kids here, teacher. Sorry.
Well, hey. And since there's no one here, there's no point in learning anything, so recess!
Yay! All day?
For longer than normal.
Ooh. We usually just get 1 minute of recess. Now, can we have in half an hour of recess?
Really depends. Why do you always say we when it's only you?
Well, I don't know, because I always expect kids to come. Why am I... Hey! Where did you go?
Ow! Get back in there!
Want to go home?
Well, too bad.
I actually got a really nice place.
Recess is over. Library time.
Yay, I love libraries. Now, how do you get books? I want books. How do you get books?
Just pretend that you're getting books. Library's over. Now you have to check out your books. No, library's over.
No.
No, no breaking the bookshelves.
But I'm trying to get a book.
No breaking the bookshelves.
Hey.
You don't break the bookshelves, you take them off.
I can break the bookshelves.
No.
I'll break you.
Fine.
I want my book. Don't tell me. Hey, don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Where? Follow me. I have a fun game we can play.
Yay. When is it music time?
Come on, into the bathroom.
But why are we going to the bathroom?
For a fun game we're going to play outside.
Why are we going up the ladder? I told my mommy, well, I told no one, I swear that.
So take some stuff out of the chest.
Okay.
But you can only take one chest. Okay, but there's no hitting each other until we're outside.
Let me put on my... I've got the strongest armor.
Okay.
Now let me put on my pants.
Are you ready to go outside?
Almost. Just need to put on my boots.
Okay.
I've got the strongest one. But you said no fighting.
Yeah, but I'm giving you permission. Okay, but the fighting doesn't start until we're outside.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Who will die first?
I think it's gonna be me.
Yeah.
What? I can barely hit you. Where are you?
I don't even know where you are.
Ow, I'm dead.
First round, 1. I barely even lose hearts. There's gonna be 3 rounds and whoever...
Oh, I'm dead.
I win! Hey, teacher, stop! Teacher, I think... Wait, stop hitting, stop.
No.
I will kill you again. Stop.
Fine.
I was just wondering, would you like to go over to my house?
No.
Wait, stop!
No. She's got her sword back.
Wait, stop. Stop! You're dead.
I can't see you!
Me neither. Just keep walking around in circles!
No.
You're gonna lose.
Ow!
You're gonna lose.
Woo!
I'm gonna beat you so bad, boy. Nate, see what's that house in the distance?
Yeah, I know that's your house.
No, I'm thinking you don't.
Okay. Who's this house over here?
That's mine.
Oh, now I can tell your parents how bad you are.
I don't have any.
What?
Well, I did have a dad, but he decided to move to a private island because I blew up the house like 16 times. In a day. Hey, stop! Stop!
That's sad. Like, that's super sad, right? Ow.
Meh. I guess I get a day off of school.
No.
Fine, I'm coming back. Where's your house?
You never know.
You live in the daycare, don't you?
Maybe.
Well, I guess since you're digging a hole, I will...
You'll never find me.
Get a day off of school.
Okay, I'm coming for you, though.
Wait, I see.
You never find me. I know where you are, but you don't know where I am.
I know you're coming for me.
I honestly don't know where I am right now. I'm just digging.
I bet you live underground.
I'm here!
Where are you?
I'm might be right here. Oh, I might not be right here.
This is the best day ever.
Back down into the, wait. Back down into the hole. Ow! I wanted to go back in the hole. I'm dead.
You never find me.
It's pitch black.
I will never die. Because I will kill you first.
Wait, where's my shovel? Shovel, 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 shovel. Ah, I'm dead.
You know I see you, right?
You can't find me anymore.
Oh, I just want a day like
this. Oh my, what the? I've just been digging around in a hole. This is my house now. I live under here now. No, this is my house. There's no fighting in my house. It's in my house now.
Well then, too bad.
Wait.
I don't like you.
Ow. I wanted to, that's my house.
Too bad, so sad, buddy. You should make a staircase.
I am making a staircase.
You are so sad. At least I live in a house. My parents, but house.
Hey, it's nice underground. I'm gonna make that into an underground mansion. And you're gonna be so sad that I live in a mansion and you don't.
Yeah, at least I have a house that actually makes sense.
Just building my house. Hey, don't dig up my house.
Well, I guess I get a day off of school.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye. Wait, you know what? Let me just help you.
No.
I'll help you.
Hey!
I'll help you dig your house. I got a diamond shovel, remember? Doing this for you, buddy. But I got an idea. This is for you.
A diamond shovel?
Mm-hmm. Oh, and you also get this, this, this.
Oh, so I can make an underground farm with that hole.
Oh, and you also got a diamond sword right there.
Oh, nice. Thank you. It's pretty nice down here. Now I have a house, and I don't have to live in the daycare. It stinks.
Here you go. I'm giving you diamond armor.
Okay.
Because I'm in creative. Well, it was nice seeing you, but I want help. So, make way, buddy. I can even do this.
No.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Wait, how did I just die?
I don't know.
That made no sense. Sorry! How am I dying? It makes no sense.
I don't know. No.
You dig it even faster.
Nope, my house is complete. This is my bed. I sleep right here. Good night. Ba-dum-ba.
Hey everyone, that's about it for this school video. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I guess it was Well, my brother built a house, and that is it. I'm in creative mode. I can fly! And you finally all got to see my house, and I've been waiting. I don't know how I just died. I can fly, and I fall down.
I'm dead.
Peace out!